Another man is behind bars after stealing a taxi cab, then leading sheriff's deputies on a chase. Brian Ray was arrested after the Doyle's taxi cab out of Fargo reported that there was a stolen vehicle. The cab had GPS tracking on it, so police knew it was headed west on I-94. Deputies were able to track it down and started to pull Ray over, but he started driving faster. Eventually, the vehicle was found unoccupied in a ditch, but a police dog tracked Ray to a farmstead near Buffalo, where he was arrested.